Good morning, good afternoon, and good night. It's Travis here, Lister. And Dave's preoccupied today with his wife and kids, so I'm taking over the vlog. And I am meeting the boys at Coomera for a day of drifting at Archerfield Drift Park. It's going to be great. There's a morning session, which some of the younger fellas are doing. I'm going to go up there and support and drive with them as well, and then some of the other fellas coming up that have been drifting for a while are going to do the advanced session. So hopefully it's a great morning and I get some good video for you guys and for Dave, and I'll make you all proud. It's the first time I've ever done this, so you can probably tell. So all right, I'll get back to you soon. Made it to Archerfield Drift Park. There's four of us, but pretty much every car in here is an AU so far, besides Luke's 350. And there's another one coming in at the gate. But there's just all AUs this morning at the moment. So you can see it's going to be the future, but we've got my beast with a stage of front and steelies. Got Cam with his daily. And Ryan's borrowing Nick's beater. And Archy in his daily as well. Woo-hoo! Yeah, it's Archie's first time as well, so that should be good. Get him some seat time and get the boys some more seat time. So there's no one actually here to film from the outside, so we'll probably just be on the side and holding it out and filming the boys. All right, let's get out there. We'll be right back. So this is what I call a beauty sight of seen things. What? Are you verbs? Majestic. So majestic.
We'll be right back.
People here, it's crazy. They've split it down into two groups.
Having so much fun with your mates, so yeah. All right, catch up with you soon.
the end of the day. We've ended up in a bit of a bingle. I lost all my tyre tread and spun, and Aiden nearly hit me and just missed, and then Elliot got Aiden and shunted him in the front of me, and just didn't do much damage, just smashed off my grill and bent me crash mark. Got Elliot's car a bit because of someone spun, didn't they?
Main person which no people spinning spins out.
So he got his guard, and that was about it, wasn't it? Oh no, the bonnet. Yeah.
Should be right.
And Nick's car over there is a bit worse for wear. It's the back and the radiator. I'll get over there and I'll show you. So this is Nick's car. Aiden was driving at the time. Got a bit of a shunt in the back from Elliot. Sorry, mate.
No,
sorry. I spun. It was my fault. And the rad got hit too. So I can't believe you got so much more damage than what mine did, eh? Like, I don't know why that's clicked up like that.
Yeah. That's crazy. I was just about to dodge you too.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you were slowing down and we didn't hit, and then you got hit in the back.
I was like, I come off brake and I was just about to go around you and Elliot slammed you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So yeah, that's the only damage. Well, we'll get Ryan on it tomorrow. He's gonna come in and fix it up for us. So yeah, so that's the end of the day, and it was fun had by all.